The opportunity to grow joy at work is available every time you change. Just what Ed said at the beginning, every time you implement change, you're impacting joy at work, and the change is actually impacted by the amount of joy at work that already exists. So paying attention to both, you can have an upward spiral rather than a downward spiral.